Now, where is an ATM machine in this game, by the way? Fuck you, asshole. $0 in my bank, but cash for the end game. Where the hell am I gonna get the money from anyway? I don't want to look forward to have my car impounded again. No, what I meant to do was have this go out the water and then... Why not have a girl do some crime for a change? There never was a female protagonist in any of these Grand Theft Auto games you have to play as. Most of the majority of the protagonists in these games are always been male. I wish once when Rockstar does a Grand Theft Auto 6, perhaps possibly in the not-so-distant future, they should start having a female protagonist, but likely only a male. Because men are always, you know, always doing all kinds of violent, crucial stuff. They go to jail for and all kinds of things.